Welcome to video 3 of the 3-part PROFIS Rebar tutorial series. Please refer to video 1 if you need a refresher on getting started with the software. In this final video, we will illustrate a slab-to-slab design. First, select your country of design and choose your design standard. You can choose between Eurocode 2 and ACI codes. Within standard applications, you have 3 design cases: slab to slab at support, slab to slab, and cover the line of acting tension. This third case is used when you want to design rebar in tension areas. Let's start with slab to slab. The structure is ready for you to input the dimensions. Scroll the mouse over the measure points and click to enter the desired values. Then, input the load. Then select your design type. Static design is assumed by default. The next step is to select your drilling method and base material. Now we have to input data to the existing structure. On the top tab, go to Existing Structure. Select the direction of cracks in the base material with respect to the direction of the post-installed rebar. Next, in the temperature section, you can input short-term, long-term, and installation temperature. Input the main concrete cover. In installation conditions, choose the material condition and the drilling condition. Then move to the new structure and begin to input data for the top reinforcement. Input the concrete cover and bond condition. Then input the minimum reinforcement. This is the minimum reinforcement required by the design code. Next, do bottom reinforcement, inputting the concrete cover, bond condition, and minimum reinforcement. Then select shear reinforcement. If you select with, you have the option to input the inclination of the compression struts and of the shear reinforcement. Then select the design method, and then the desired product. The software immediately provides a solution. Finally, you can print all the calculations in one click. You can create a design report and also link to the Hilti BIM CAD library. You can also create a specification text for the project. The project and company details can be filled out for documentation purposes and also be sent as an email. You can save this project to refer back to later and reopen the project from PROFIS. Thanks for watching the PROFIS Rebar video tutorial series. We hope you found it helpful. Don't forget that from PROFIS software, you can link directly to Hilti Online and the Hilti Online Technical Library, where you can access and download approvals. For further information, please don't hesitate to contact Hilti.